Hello and welcome back to some more Neon White, jumping into some more of Golding slash finding some presents. At least attempting to. There's a key word there. I don't know where I was going. We got the gold. How close are we to the platinum on that, though? It wasn't the smoothest, but I still feel like we probably got close. We got super close. We gotta get the... Yeah, I forgot to hit the jump button. God damn it. What happened? Did it not pop that? Dang it. That was a platinum, an ace. I keep calling it platinum, but it's an ace, I guess. All right, now we just gotta find the gift. Anybody else see the gift? All right, where is the gift? Oops, not what I wanted to do. Where is this gift at? I have no clue. I cannot find this gift. I don't want to look it up, but like, I think I'm going to have to, because I see it up there. It's up there in that one. The question now becomes, how do we get to it? Yeah, there it is. Shit, can we just make this jump? Got it. Woo! That was a rough one. We might ace this whole level. I don't know why I said anything with a big fat stupid mouth. Alright. Okay. Got the gold. Here. How close were we to the ace on that one? I don't feel like, yeah, we weren't super duper close. Okay, that's what we need to do. Oh, come on. Yep, once I miss one, you might as well just restart. I think we got it though. No, just close. Nope. Really trying here. Not easy. Got it.
Because I'm the best.
All right, now where is this gift at? In this level. That's the... Oh my god. We did it without doing the shortcut, too. It's not up here. Oh, what's this over here, though? Hold up now. I think I found something. The wrong button. Yeah, well, you got hiding over here from us, huh? That's what I thought. A little gift-a-rooney. It's pretty satisfying when you find them on your own, but I'm not afraid to look them up if I'm really a puzzle strunk. Puzzle struck. Too sure how you do that one. Very easy to overshoot it, too. Actually, can we just do this? I knew with these ones it was going to be harder. Okay, now I know how to get to it now. Yeah. Now I got the gold, though. We weren't very close to it, either. Oh my god, there's an undercut. Nope. That underpass must really... really knock it down. Got it. Alright, cool. So now we just gotta recomplete the course so we can get the gift, which all we need is that shotgun power up there at the end. Kind of sucks we gotta do the whole freaking... That's a pretty satisfying little shortcut right there, though. Nice. Easy, man. Oh, shoot. Next level. That's what I wanted to do. Dang it, dude. Screw that up majorly. Got the gold. But I feel like I know where I screwed up at for the platinum. It depends on how close. We were not even close. Curious. Is that a sniper position? Okay, now that doesn't work. Hold on, what? Cause I saw the little hand. There's like so much stuff. Like, how do you bypass that? Oh, that still counted. I don't understand that. Also, I found the gift. I don't understand. What the fuck is this? It's not a shortcut. I don't understand. Normally I see that and it's like very obvious, but like here I have no idea. Like, what are you even talking about? What? This one I might have to just look up because I don't understand at all what is going on in this one. We got the gold. We have not got the trophy yet. And I don't understand how to get the present, like, at all. Don't get this one. This one's weird. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna look this up and we'll come back at another time. Take it easy.